dogs, Ignitex here, coming at you at extreme speed with episode 35 of Pokémon SoulSilver Normal Monotype. Last time we made it through the Toto Falls of Route Whatever, on our way to the Pokémon League. This time we'll be making our way through Victory Road. Usually Victory Road would be multiple parts, but this is one of the shorter Victory Roads out there. I can't believe it, guys. Pokémon League, next episode. Wow. Felt like the series had just started yesterday. One bad thing about all this is how we're gonna grind for the Elite Four. Level 45 is my goal. But I honestly don't know how I'll get all my team there. Petra is pretty much already there. On the account that she gains experience like a speed demon. Having some pretty good variety, actually, with wild Pokemon. Didn't know you could find Ursarings here. The more you know, I guess. I can't believe this, guys. I believe this is actually the only Victory Road that has no trainers. I know Xetingi, we fight him, but other than that, there are no trainers in this Victory Road. It's pretty much the smallest one, or at least this version of it is. The red, blue, yellow, fire red, leaf green Victory Road was actually pretty long. But yeah. I know why we're around here pretty well, so yeah. Yeah, this is actually a really small Victory Road. Because at least the other ones have trainers. Wow! Why does this place have such a high encounter rate? Gosh damn it! We have no repels! But we're there! I can't believe that we're there. Hold it! Are you going to challenge the Pokémon League? Victory Road is at its end for sure! But did you notice you didn't see any real trainers on your way, did you? Man, they were all spineless! Well, the fact that you've come this far means you're not one of them, but your journey ends here because right here, right now, I will crush you! Xetingi, you're the one who's getting crushed today! I'm not going to allow any more nonsense from you! Sneasel, level 36! He didn't catch this Pokemon, he stole it! Stupid jerk! He can't even be bothered to catch his own Pokemon, so he just steals them! Wow! I just gotta hope that this thing uses some kind of status move. But I don't think it has one. Petra? I think this is more Connor. Wreck it! In what world is a weasel faster than a bull? What? Come on, bro, he's not even fully evolved! Feraligatr! Oh, man! Oh, Connor, take it, please! Damn it! Please don't click! Yeah! Well, there he goes! And a crit to boot! U-turn! Max! Your turn! Max, please get a good metronome. Not very effective. Gosh darn. Oh! Oh. This isn't going very well. Bailey. Double Edge! And again! Oh, Magneton! No! Oh, that was a crit. Explains why it did so much for being not very effective. But let's see how much Double Edge does. I mean, I know it's resisted, but... We have nothing. My entire team is weak to Magneton's type, or at least not good against it. Oh, damn it! Wow, Ben took that very well. Please, Ben! Oh. Well, yeah. Yes! We could have done with that earlier though. Damn it. A Kadabra. Oh, flex. At least we're at a type advantage. We're done. Yep, it's over. Gosh darn it! Yep. Wait, where are we? That's so annoying! So annoying! Gosh darn! So I'm back where I was before. This time, except for doing way better. Petra managed to get to level 45. I don't even need to do any grinding as far as she's concerned. Oh! That explains why I did so much. Even though Max is a special tank. And a horn, because that's just perfect for Max. Oh, see, it seems like it wasn't just luck that got you this far! Oh. At least it's still super effective. Oh. Come on, Max. Max. Alright. I couldn't win! I gave it everything I had! What you possess and what I lack! I'm beginning to understand what the Dragon Tamer said to me! I haven't given up on becoming the greatest trainer! I'm going to find out why I can't win and become stronger! When I do, I will challenge you! I'll bring you down with all my power! Keep it until then! Okay. Oh. Man. We've arrived at the Indigo Plateau. Next time, we will begin taking on the Elite Four. Anyway, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to show your support by commenting, subscribing, and leaving a like. And with that being said, peace out, dudes.